The City of Gladewater, they have announced there will be a planned water outage later this week. Residents near Hendricks and Walnut Street, you can expect service to be temporarily shut off on Monday and Wednesday. The city telling us contractors are going to be using this time to tie in water lines in the area that have recently been replaced. They added that any additional updates will be shared via social media and on their Genesis Alert system.